بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أعزائي طلاب الفرقة الرابعة شعبة اللغة الإنجليزية كلية التجارة جامعة بنها، السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. أهلا بكم في المحاضرة الرابعة في مادة Advanced Accounting خلال فترة تعليق الدراسة بسبب كورونا فيروس. Our lecture today to complete consolidated financial statements at the date of acquisition in chapter 3 that we started last lecture. Today, inshallah, we discuss how we prepare consolidated financial statements at the acquisition date. كيف نعد القوائم المالية الموحدة في تاريخ الاستحواذ. Remember that at acquisition date we prepare only consolidated balance sheet. بنعمل الميزانية العمومية فقط الموحدة. But the consolidated income statement require a period after acquisition date. We don't prepare consolidated income statement at acquisition date. ما بنعملش إلا ميزانية موحدة بس. ما بنعملش قائمة دخل موحدة. Why? Because consolidated income statement requires a period after acquisition date. We prepare income statement after acquisition date so that our discuss today focus on how we prepare consolidated balance sheet by using work papers باستخدام ما يسمى ورقة العمل. As I told you last lecture, it is too easy to prepare consolidated balance sheet of parent company and its subsidiaries. We should have the balance sheet of parent and the balance sheet of subsidiary. And we gather them, we combine them, بنجمعهم على بعض in consolidated balance sheet. And we add assets of parent plus assets of subsidiaries and liabilities of assets plus liabilities of subsidiary. But we accept some transactions, intra transactions between subsidiary and parent company. These intra-transactions and balances should be eliminated at preparing a consolidated balance sheet at acquisition date. Assets and liabilities of parent and subsidiaries are subsumed. بيتم تجميع الأصول والالتزامات للشركة الأم, البيرنت والسبسيدري. Regardless of whether the parent owns 100% or smaller control. بغض النظر بقى the ownership 100% or less 100%, سواء كانت الشركة الـ parent بتمتلك الشركة التابعة ملكية تامة 100% or ملكية جزئية. And note that non-controlling interest are reflected as a component of owner's equity. If there is a smaller controlling interest, the non-controlling interest should be reflected as a component of owner's equity. لو هناك حقوق للأقلية لابد أن تظهر في الميزانية الموحدة under the equity of the parent company. And also note that at preparing, as we said, at preparing a consolidated balance sheet, there are some eliminations must be made to cancel the effects of transactions among the parent and its subsidiary. هيكون في هناك بعض الاستبعادات للعمليات المتبادلة between among the parent and its subsidiaries, as we see now. And a work paper is frequently used to summarize the effects of various additions and elimination. هنعمل زي ما قلت لك work paper to help us to prepare consolidated financial statements as the following. Note that we said to prepare consolidated balance sheet and income statement, we add the items of parent plus items of subsidiary. And the total stated in the consolidated financial statements, except ma'ada, the intra-company transactions and balances. العمليات والأرصدة المتبادلة between parent and subsidiary should be eliminated, not stated in the consolidated financial statements. For example, إيه الحاجات المتقابلة اللي إحنا بنستبعدها بقى؟ In the parent company, there is investment in subsidiary. It's found among assets of parent company. هلاقي في ضمن أصول الشركة الأم account of حساب بسميه investment in subsidiary. Should be eliminated. Not stated, not found in consolidated. ما يظهرش في القائمة الموحدة. Against, في المقابل هستبعد بقى من عند الشركة التابعة. The equity accounts. حسابات الملكية الـ Common Stock والـ Other Contributed Capital and Retained Earnings of Subsidiaries من حسابات الشركة التابعة and also Intra-Company Receivable Intra-Company Receivable among the parent accounts, among the parent assets, this account is found in parent company, intra-company receivable, against intra-company payable. Maybe it is found as, ممكن الاقيه, intra-company payable, intra-company receivable. الشركة الأم لها فلوس عند الشركة التابعة receivable اللي هيستبعد مقابل ليه intra-company payable maybe it is found ممكن الاقيه تحت مسمى ايه intra-company payable and against هيبقى قصاده بقى عن at subsidiary intra-company receivable should be eliminated also أيضا we eliminate بنستبعد ايه Advances to subsidiary مبالغ الشركة الأم القبضة دفعها مقدما Advances to subsidiary هستبعد مقابلها إيه Advances from parent or may it is found ممكن الاقيها ما تبقاش هي اللي دفع البيرنت دفع لا Advances from هي واخدة from subsidiary against هلاقي مقابلها Advances to parent هي دي اللي دفع Also we eliminate ممكن نستبعد برضو from the accounts of parent interest revenues but here in the income statement دي هتبقى في قائمة الدخل بقى not in the balance sheet لو if the parent gives the subsidiary loans the parent receive interest It is considered interest revenues. هتعتبر إيراد بالنسبة له. Against عند الشركة اللي تابعة interest expenses. And also we eliminate dividend revenues. توزيعات الأرباح اللي الشركة القابضة بتديها للشركة التابعة. And at subsidiary dividends declared. That is dividends revenues that the parent receive دي اللي الشركة بتستلمها حصتها في أرباح الشركة التابعة in subsidiary dividend declares and so on وهكذا for the remaining items بالنسبة لباقي العناصر as we said in the past slides we eliminate investment in subsidiary among the assets of parent and not stated in the consolidated financial statements. Consolidated financial statements against مقابل the stockholders of the subsidiary which includes common stock, other contributed capital and returned earnings. يبقى بستبعد حساب الانفستمنت ان among the assets of parent against مقابل eliminate stockholders equity of subsidiary which is include common stock, other contributed capital and returned earnings. Also, at preparing a consolidated financial statements by using work paper, we compare the implied value of the subsidiary with its book value. بقارن the implied value which equal the market price of the subsidiary with the book value. بقارن قيمة الشركة في السوق بقيمتها في الدفاتر. Implied value with the book value. At computing the difference between implied value and book value, there are three steps. We should determine the percentage of stock accurate. 100%, 80%, 70%, 60%. بشوف الشركة البيرنت استحوذت اشترت كم في المية كاملة 100% or less. Second step. Divide the purchase price by the percentage accurate to calculate the implied value of the subsidiary. According to the price paid and the percentage of purchasing, we calculate the implied value of the company. بناء على السعر المدفوع ونسبة الشراء الاستحواذ, we calculate the implied value, the total implied value of the company. Third step, we compare the implied value of the company with the book value of the subsidiary. And determine the difference between them. At comparing the implied value with the book value, there are three cases. There are three probabilities. First case or first probability, maybe the implied value of subsidiary is equal to the book value of subsidiary's equity. إن تبقى القيمة الـ implied value قيمة الشركة في السوق is equal the book value القيمة الدفترية لحقوق المساهم في الشركة التابعة. Second case, the implied value of subsidiaries exceeds more than, higher than the book value of the subsidiaries equity. إن الـ implied value بتزيد exceeds the book value. Third probability or third case, maybe the implied value of subsidiary less than the book value بتقل. Three cases or probabilities. First case, the implied value equal book value. Second case, the implied value exceeds more than, higher than the book value. Third case or third probability, the implied value of subsidiary less than the book value of subsidiary's equity. Under each case or probability, there are two assumptions. كل حالة من الحالات الثلاثة there are two assumptions. عندي افتراضين. Number A, the parent company acquires 100% of subsidiary stock full ownership. هتشتري الشركة كلها، كل الأسهم. Or number B, acquires the parent company acquires less than 100%. Maybe 90, maybe 80%, maybe 70%. Less than partial ownership. ملكية جزئية. Not full, not 100%. Each case, there are two assumptions. كل حالة من حتى case 2 and case 3. Full ownership or partial ownership. Case 3. Full ownership or less partial ownership. Now we discuss the first case, which is the implied value of subsidiary is equal to the book value of subsidiary. Under the first assumption number A, when the ownership 100% of stock الحالة الأولانية first case when the implied value of subsidiary equal the book value لما تبقى الـ implied value equal the book value في ظل احتمال بقى under the assumptions of number A the 100% of ownership of voting common stock of subsidiary لما تكون الشركة parent مستحوذة على 100% من أسهم الشركة التابعة. The example is assume that on January 1, 2013 B company acquired all the outstanding stock of S company for cash $106,000. الشركة B استحوذت على كل أسهم العادية للشركة S اللي هم 10,000 سهم for ده المبلغ $160,000 cash 160,000 دولار cash that is the price paid for 100% all outstanding stock مقابل كل الأسهم 100% ownership. What is the required? What is the journal entry should the B company make to record the shares of S company? مطلوب ايه هو قيد اليومية اللي الشركة بتعمله عند استحواذ الشركة S at acquisition date. That is the entry. That is the entry. Investment in S company should be debited for the price paid 160,000. شركة B بتخلي حساب investment in subsidiary which is S company debited for the price paid for the cost 160,000 بالمبلغ 160,000 and the credit side cash reduced paid cash 160,000 so that cash should be reduced credited cash credited. After preparing this entry, investment in S company will be stated, will be found among the assets of B company. بعد ما أعمل القيد ده هلاقي حساب investment in S is found موجود among the assets of parent company. At preparing consolidated balance sheet by using work papers. How we prepare consolidated balance sheet by using work papers. ازاي نعمل بقى القوائم الموحدة for P and S at acquisition date by using work papers باستخدام ورقة العمل. Before preparing consolidated balance sheet by using work papers, we should compare the implied value with the book value. We know the book value. Book value of the S company, which is the stockholders' equity, with the common stock 10,000, other contributed capital 20,000, retained earnings 40,000, the total 160,000. 160 عليهم السهم الأحمر ده. That is the book value. القيمة الدفترية لحقوق الملكية في الشركة S، الشركة التابعة. The problem to determine the implied value, but we can compute the implied value of the company according to the price paid. بحسب الـ implied value للشركة كلها وفقا للسعر المدفوع. The B company paid 160,000 to accurate 100% of voting common stock of S company. الشركة B دفعت 160 عشان تشتري كل الأسهم. Then the 100% of the implied value equal the price paid. الشركة اشترت 100% من أسهم الشركة ب 160، يبقى اللي دفعته الشركة بيساوي القيمة الـ implied value للشركة. Then the implied value 160,000. Compare the implied value 160 with the book value 160,000. There is no difference between the implied value and the book value. It is nice. No problem. Let's prepare consolidated financial statements by using work papers. That is the work papers to prepare consolidated financial statements. That is the work papers includes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6 columns. 6 أعمدة. The first column to state the balance sheet items, assets in the above section, and the liabilities and owner's equity or equity the following section. الجزء اللي فوق بتاع الأصول والجزء اللي تحته بتاع liabilities and equity. The second columns for B company values, amounts, القيم, the values of assets and the liabilities of B company. The following column اللي بعده of S company, the values of assets and liabilities and owner's equity of S company. The following for elimination. Elimination two columns, debit elimination and credit elimination. Adjustment should be done to prepare consolidated. دي الاستبعادات اللي هعملها عشان اعمل consolidated balance sheet. The last column for consolidated balances, اخر عمود للارقام بتاع القائمة الموحدة. Let's prepare consolidated balance sheet. It is too easy. We add assets of parent plus assets of subsidiary. Assets of B plus assets of C, of S. For example, cash of B 40,000 plus cash of S 40,000. The total 80,000. The other current assets. The following items, البند اللي بعده. Other current assets. 280,000 of B company plus 100,000 of S company equal 380,000. المجموع النهائي 380. The following اللي بعده. Plant and equipment. 240,000 plus 80,000. 240 زائد 80. Total 320,000. The following land 80,000 plus 40,000 total equal 120,000. The following investment in, take care here, investment in S company, which is an item of assets at B company, is found in the separate balance sheet. Should be eliminated and not stated in the consolidated. الانفستمنت ان ده بيستبعد. Not stated and consolidated so that it is found under elimination. بحطه في الاستبعادات. The credit elimination because the investment in is debit. It is found in credit elimination. بيتحط في الاستبعادات الدائمة. So that not stated. بص بقى ما تحطش في consolidated zero. The total of consolidated assets 900,000. Go to the liabilities, the second section. Liabilities of assets of B company. Liabilities of B company 120,000 plus liability of S company 100. The total 220,000. The following equity. حقوق الملكية بقى. Equity includes three items. Common stock, other contributed capital, and retained earnings. Take care here. Here, there is an elimination. We eliminate the equity of S company. And we state only the equity of B company in the consolidation. Note that the first item, the first item of equity 400 for B and 100 of S, we eliminate 100 of S, بستبعد ال 100 بتوع ال S, and 400,000 of B stated only, هي دي بس اللي بتظهر لوحدها, واستبعدت ال 100,000 of S company. The second item of equity, تاني بند من بنود الملكية, other contributed capital, 80,000 stated only, بحطها بس لوحدها في الconsolidated. 80,000 and we eliminate the 20,000 of S company. The retained earnings stated only B company at consolidation and we eliminate the 40,000 of S company. بستبعد ال 40 and we state the 200,000 in the consolidation. The total liabilities and owner's equity consolidated balances 900 equals the total consolidation or consolidated balances of assets. Note that in brief, we add assets plus assets. Assets of B plus assets of S. Except, ما عدا ايه? Investment in at B company eliminated. Not stated here. استبعدت الانفستمنت اول حاجه في الاستبعادات and liabilities plus liabilities and we state حطينا the total the sum in the consolidated في خانه الاستيت consolidated and for the equity بالنسبه بقى لحق الملكيه we stated only the equity of B company 400 400 and 80,000 و 80 and 2,200,000 and we eliminate استبعدنا ايه the equity of S company common stock 100 other contributed capital 20,000 and retained earnings 40,000 As I told you, when we prepare the consolidated financial statements by using work paper, we add assets plus assets, assets of P plus assets of S, liabilities of assets plus liabilities of S, and for the equity, we stated only the equity of parent and we eliminate the equity of subsidiary. يعني الحاجات اللي استبعدت فقط الانفستمنت ان among the assets of parent and the equity of S استبعدنا الاستثمارات من أصول الشركة القابضة and equity of subsidiary واستبعدنا حقوق الملكية للشركة S. We prepare entry to record this elimination. بنعمل قيود يومية عشان نثبت الاستبعادات دي. As the following. The common stock of S which is eliminated اللي استبعدناه 100,000. It was credit elimination. كان credit elimination. كان debit elimination. It was debit elimination. And the other contributed capital also debit elimination. So that it is found in the debit side. And the returned earnings. These are the equity of subsidiary. Common stock, other contributed capital, returned earnings. The total 160,000. And the second elimination, the investment in. استثمارات في الشركة التابعة. Which is eliminated among the assets. And not stated in the consolidated. This entry is prepared only. For work paper. ده بيتعمل بس عشان ورقة العمل. Temporary. Note that in the past consolidated balance sheet by using work paper, the investment account and the related subsidiaries, stockholders, equity have been eliminated. استبعدنا حساب الانفستمنت وحساب الستوكهولدرز equity. And the subsidiaries net assets substituted for the investment account. واللي حل محلهم خدت الاسيتس والليابيلتيز which is net assets اللي هم بيدوني net assets. The second note. Consolidated assets and liabilities consists of the sum. الاصول والالتزامات بتاعت اللي اتحطت في الconsolidated العمود الاخير بتبقى عبارة عن ايه؟ Consists of تتكون من the sum of the parent and subsidiary. Assets and liabilities. مجموع أصول البيرنت بلس سبسيدري. Third note. Consolidated stockholders equity is the same as the parent company stockholders equity. حق الملكية المستبعد من الشركة التابعة هو نفسه. As the same as the parent company's stockholders equity. Continuing with the first case, with the implied value equals the book value. احنا مع الحالة الأولين لسه. Case 1. When? امتى? The implied value of S company equal the book value of S equity. But, under the second assumption, number B, when there is partial ownership, لما تبقى ملكية جزئية, not 100% ownership, when the company, the parent company, accurate, less than 100%, ما بتستحوذ على أقل من 100%. With the same example, نفس المثال, the past example, assume that on January 1, 2013, B company accurate, but here accurate 90%. That is the only difference. ده الاختلاف الوحيد of the past example. The past example 100% accurate 100%. But here the second assumption number B accurate 90%. اشتريت 90% من أسهم الشركة of the stock of S company for that is the price paid the تمن 144,000 دفعت 144,000 دولار. What is the journal entry would be company make to record the shares of S company accurate? Okay, it is easy. Record the investment 144,000 as investment cost in the account of investment in S company. Investment in S company. Debit. المبلغ اللي اتدفع. Is recorded. بيسجل في حساب ايه? Investment in S company. Subsidiary. الاستثمار في اسهم الشركة S. The credit side. Cash. Should be reduced. Credited. 144,000. So that. The investment in S company. Will be found among assets of parent company for 144,000. هلاقي ان حساب الانفستمنت ان اس كومباني موجود في اصول الشركه اس فور بكام؟ 144,000 دولار. The price paid, the acquisition cost. How we prepare consolidated balance sheet under partial ownership. As I told you, before preparing consolidated balance sheet, we should compare the implied value with the book value, as you see. The price paid 144,000 ده المبلغ اللي الشركة بيدفعته to acquire what؟ عشان تستحوذ على كام؟ 90% عشان تاخد 90% من أسهم الشركة. So that this amount 144,000 equal 90% of the implied value of the company. ال 144,000 دولار اللي دفعهم هيساوي 90% من ال implied value للشركة. What is the total implied value؟ طب ال implied value الكلية كام بقى؟ Multiple 144,000 مال the opposite of the percent of 100 by 90 عشان اعرف اجمالي ال 100% من الامبلايد فاليو، لان ال 144,000 بتمثل 90% من الامبلايد فاليو، يبقى ال 100% اضرب ال 144,000 في مقلوب النسبه في 100 على 90 equal 160,000. Then the total implied value, the 100% implied value of S company equal 160,000. Compare the total implied value with the total book value. There is no difference. It is nice. But there is non-controlling interest. There is minority interest. عندي هنا ما يسمى بحقوق الأقلية. 10% 10%. Then we should allocate the implied value and book value among the parent and non-controlling interest. بقى ايه؟ هبدأ أوزع الـ implied value اللي هي 160,000 over among the parent 90% and the minority non-controlling الأقلية 10%. الـ total implied value 160,000. الـ parent ليها كام؟ 90% اللي هي 144,000. الـ non-controlling الـ minority الأقلية 10% 60,000 10%. Also we allocate بنوزع الـ equity of subsidiary حق الملكية بتاع الـ subsidiary among parent and non-controlling الـ minority. The equity includes three items. ليه تلات عناصر الـ equity؟ الـ common stock 10,000 100,000. الـ parent 90% and minority الأقلية 10%. Second item, الـ other contributed capital 20,000. الـ parent 18,000 and non-controlling الـ minority 10,000. The third item of equity, تالت عنصر اللي هو retained earnings 40,000 allocated بتوزع 90% for parent and 10% to minority. يبقى هنا the parent interest in book value اجمالي حصة ال parent في ال book value 144,000. The total interest of non-controlling in book value 60,000. ده اجمالي حصة الـ parent في الـ book value، وده اجمالي حصة الـ subsidiary in book value. The non-controlling interest, the minority interest اللي هو 16,000 should be stated in consolidated financial state consolidated balance sheet under the common stock of parent company. 16,000 لازم يظهر, should be stated in the consolidated, لازم يظهر في القائمة الموحدة. ذات الزا non-controlling interest حقوق الأقلية minority interest as the following. ذات الزا work paper to consolidate to prepare consolidated balance sheet. at a question date في تاريخ الاستحواذ. That is the balance sheet items, the values of B company, the values of S company, elimination, debit and credit, and the last column for consolidated values. As I told you, assets plus assets. Cash. Other current assets plus other current assets. Plant and equipment. B plus C. Land. B plus S. Investment. Take care here. Is found in B company only. Should be eliminated. It is debited. It is found among assets. At elimination, it is found under credit elimination. Not stated, not found under consolidated balances. That is the total of consolidated assets. The following section. القسم اللي بعده. Liabilities of B plus liabilities of S. The equity, common stock and other contributed capital and returnings. Take care. Here there are elimination. هنا في استبعادات. Common stock of B. هو ده اللي بيظهر لوحده. Should be stated. And we eliminate of S company. Eliminate 100 for S بتاعت S. And 100 for S eliminated. And 400 of P بتاع البيرنت هي اللي ظهرت. Stated under consolidation. Other contributed capital. 80,000. دي اللي بتظهر في الconsolidation. And we eliminate 20,000. Returned earnings. 200,000 of P. Stated. دي اللي بتظهر. 200,000. And the 40,000 eliminated. But note that. The B company accrued only 90%. الشركة B استحوذت على 90%. يبقى تستبعد بس 90% من الـ equity of S company. We eliminate, احنا استبعدنا all. But among this equity includes 10% for non-controlling, for minority. الـ 160 فيها 10% مش بتوع البيرنت. بتوع الـ non-controlling, بتوع الـ for minority, الأقلية. 160 في 10% 16,000 should be stated. أزيرها تاني بقى هنا. Non-controlling interest. حقوق الأقلية. You can say, ممكن نقول عليهم minority interest. Stated in the consolidated. ظهروا هنا في الconsolidated. Under common stock. تحت حقوق الشركة الأم. And the total of liabilities and owner's equity 960,000 equal the total of consolidated assets 916,000. And note that the total of debit elimination إجمالي الاستبعادات المدينة 160,000 equal the total of credit elimination 160,000. Don't forget to prepare the elimination entry. ما تنساش تعمل القيد بتاع الاستبعادات. We eliminate, احنا استبعدنا ايه؟ The common stock of S. The common stock, the other contributed capital, the returned earnings. Investment in S, واستبعدنا حساب الانفستمنت 144. And we state, وظهرنا بقى حقوق الأقلية, non-controlling interest in equity. At the end of this lecture, thank you and see you in the following lecture. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.